Varun Dhawan and Natasha Dalal's wedding rumours have been doing the round for quite a long time. Last year, it was reported that Varun and Natasha will tie the knot in December 2019. Now, it is being said that the duo will have a summer wedding in Thailand. Last night, Varun, family members and close friends from the industry were spotted outside Natasha's house. Most of them were spotted in ethnic avatar, and this triggered speculations that the couple is all set to have a ROKA ceremony. Even when Varun was exiting, faded red color was seen on his forehead, possibly a tika. Moreover, a small bag which VD's mom Lali Dhawan was carrying had a short message imprinted on it on behalf of Dalal family. Despite all these signs hinting at Varun and Natasha's ROKA, the actor refuted the reports. He took to Twitter to put a full stop to his fans' imagination. Meanwhile, the couple was recently snapped at Arman Jain and Anisa Malhotra's wedding celebrations.